The question says factorize 5x squared minus x into x plus 4. How do we do this solution? So we have 5x squared minus x into x plus 4. Okay, so we can have this as 5x squared. So we distribute this. So we have minus x times x as x squared minus x times plus 4. We have as minus 4x. Okay. So here we have 5x squared, we have x squared, so you see that saying 5x squared minus x, 1x squared, that is 4x squared minus 4x, okay? So at this point, we can factor out 4 and x, okay? They are common. So we have this as 4x into x minus 1, okay? Which is our final answer. Thank you very much.